I'm about to turn into the whole RV area. In Anastasia Park. So this is Anastasia State Park. I'm gonna pick it up in the tree. Which gets you at about 6. Now it's only 9 o'clock. So people probably are getting ready to get up and cook breakfast. See, there are some empty spots, but they may have left early this morning. Who knows? Anyway, I'm just tooling around in 4 and 3. Yeah, I'm coming up on your right, so. Forgot my bell. Anyway, this is part of the park. There's a lot more to it. Let's see if I can get on some more in a second or two. But I mean, I'm at about 6 and I'm hardly making any effort here. And I'm gonna drop back to 1. Hi. Now I've got this crazy thing on my head, so. Yeah, I'm kicking into 3. I see 7 and 8 here. It's not bad. Now I'm gonna drop it back into 2. I come up this incline. And I'm gonna coast to the stop sign, I think. Again, I'm in 1 right now. And I'm just coasting right now at 6. I see an incline coming up, so I'm gonna probably keep it in 2. I'm going to drop it back to one because it's a larger incline than I thought. I'm down to 3.7 miles per hour going up this incline. It's not really that steep, but it's definitely challenging. And I would normally use the power assist, but again, I'm trying to discover how well these different gears work. So I'm just leaving it on my own power. And here we go. Decline. Drop it down to one or two. So you do end up using almost all the gears if you want to. But I'm at 6.5. In three, going up an incline. Morning. So I'm still going up the incline. I'm at 7.2. Trying not to hit those potholes. Don't want to go around these. But I'm at 10 right now, and I'm going uphill. So, I mean, I'm down to 8, because it's a little steeper. And there's somebody coming from back my behind me, a RV of some sort. So I'm going to get over. But I'm at 4.4.